This only works when the defender is flat-footed. Try to aim for in between the two cones. Remember to drive towards your opponent's left foot before pivoting.